pressure. They're going after it quick here. He's doing a great job of mixing things up here.
Caught him with a right.
Nice way kick. Good connection with the straight by Root. Quick jab. Timing his strikes nicely. Nelson gets tagged with the right. Wow, what a powerful leg kick that was. Root gets the double leg takedown. Excellent posture here. Joey's got one leg free. He's in half guard now. Nelson with good connection with the body.
Inside the guard again.
Nicely executed sweep. Lines up in guard. Solid punch by Nelson.
Passes. Moves in the half guard. Good transition.
Root gets it back in his guard. He's back to half guard. Back to full guard. He passes again into half guard.
Oh, there he goes. Full mount. There we go.
Big elbow to the head by Nelson.
And he's throwing that left hook with ill intention.
Looking for a takedown. Root with the nice right hook.
Wham! The right and the left behind it.
Nice jab.
You know, really, John, Roy Nelson should consider himself the people's champion.
Listen to this crowd. They love Big Boot.
Both men landing in that exchange.
Oh, he got tagged there.
Very nice timing with these shots here.
Knee to the body.
Oh!
Joe, those are some good kicks by Root.
Nice leg kick.
He's really mixing things up tonight.
That was a nice jab. Good inside leg kick. Nice shot.
Oh! Both men throwing at a frenetic pace. What a round!
And here's a nice shot, lands perfectly. And here's another clean shot that...
The stunning Brittany Palmer. Start of round two. Joe, there were a couple of good moments in that first round.
That was a decent first round. It looks like they're just starting to find each other's range and timing.
Joel Guapo is always looking for the show. And it's in his hands. The dangerous Dutch kickboxer loves that liver shot in. I mean, everybody in mixed martial arts seems to love his split jump celebration after his big victory. He continues to score with his friends. Here's a look at the striking accuracy to Boss Root, landing 79% of his strikes. He just whips that punch in. And there's a nice straight by Nelson.
Oh, look at that.
Now he goes to side control, Joe.
Just over three now. Caught him with a punch. He gets into full guard here.
Looking to pass guard.
That eye swelled up so quick, Mike. You gotta wonder whether or not that's a fractured orbital.
Nelson with a good elbow to the body.
Able to posture up and deliver some ground and pound.
Big country
Lakers gonna stand him up if they don't do something soon.
Oh, look at this.
He's freezing the rear naked choke.
He executed a very nice sweep here and wound up in the guard.
And there's a reversal.
Reversal.
30 seconds.
Strong ground and pound by Nelson.
A big punch with punching.
That's a solid punch by Nelson.
He's moved back to half guard.
Round two in the books.
Three.
5 minutes remains in the fight. Comes out swinging. Now southpaw. There's that big jab.
He blocks that shot to the body.
Good connection by Nelson.
And he's eating some shots.
Standing and trading. Exactly what we had hoped for.
And he connects here.
Oh, did he snap that kick?
Swing and a miss.
Gets the Muay Thai clinch.
He trips. Boom. Got to the ground.
Nicely done.
Moves to half guard. Now he's in full guard.
3 minutes left in the fight.
He's going to try to take the back.
Punch.
Nice transitions.
Nelson going for a submission here.
And he's loose.
Uh-oh.
He's got some space now. He's posturing up.
There's the elbow.
Yeah, he's back in the half guard here. Look at that eye, man. That is a mess.
Mount! Full mount!
He hip escapes for the full mount.
He's got some time to work here. 45 seconds.
Nice jab.
Both been exchanging.
Nelson gets caught by the inside leg kick.
Trying to get a single.
Powerful takedown by Nelson.
In full guard.
They're going to fight to the final bell.
They go the distance. And now we'll wait for the judges to render their decision. We are awaiting the judges' decision. The decision is in. And here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds, one of the judges scorecards for decision. Judge 1 scores the contest, 29-28, Bruton. Judge 2 scores it, 9-28, Nelson. And Jeff Spree scores it 9-3-8 for the winner by split decision.
Victorious by split decision.